WHO warns about reinfection from new COVID variants. Sign up for 4 latest news plus tips to save money and the environment. Subscribe. When you subscribe, we will use the information you provide to send you these news. Sometimes they'll include recommendations for other related newsletters or services. Our privacy notice explains more about how we use your data and your rights. You can unsubscribe at any. These coronavirus vaccination program has been a rousing success in what has been a catastrophic coronavirus. Thanks to the incredible efforts of NHS workers and volunteer vaccinators, more than 14 million doses have now even administered across all 4 nations. Vaccinations are currently only being administered to particular groups, with the most vulnerable prioritized for it. The Joint Committee on Vaccination and Immunizations, JCVIs, vaccine priority list breaks up the population into sections, generally by age range, which is a huge determiner in your risk to COVID-19, and by how clinically vulnerable you are. The vaccine is currently being offered to people aged 70 and over. Some people who are clinically extremely vulnerable, people who live or work in care homes, health and social care workers, regardless of age. NHS England said the top 4 priority groups in England have now been offered the opportunity to be vaccinated. Anyone in these groups who has not taken up the opportunity to get their vaccine has been urged to come forward. Vaccines Minister Nadeem Zahawi said, "We recognize that some groups feel more hesitant about getting a jab, or have more barriers, both physical and mental, preventing them from accessing one when it's offered. Each shot in the arm brings us closer to beating this terrible virus. That's why we are setting out our plan to make sure everyone is protected equally, by working hand in hand with those who know their communities best to make sure as many people as possible take up the offer of a life-saving vaccination." Health Secretary Matt Hancock said, "It is so important that everyone aged 70 and over who hasn't yet had a vaccination comes forward this weekend and contacts the NHS to book in their jab. Vaccines are the way out of this pandemic, and it is testament to the strength of our union and the combined power of our United Kingdom that we've seen such incredible progress in the rollout of our vaccination program." Chris Hobson, the chief executive of NHS providers, said trusts will welcome strength and collaboration between the government, national bodies, charities and health organizations as part of the plan to build upon successful local initiatives and innovations, so that disparities can be eliminated. Which area has vaccinated the most people? According to data released on February 11, 2020 by the National Immunization Management Service, East Midlands comes out on top for the most jabs given since vaccinations started. On the area with the least amount of doses given is London, with 1,265,617 doses of the vaccine given. Wales has now vaccinated 715,944 people, reaching the target of offering the vaccine to the top 4 priority groups before the First Minister Mark Drakeford said, "We are the first nation in the to have reached this milestone. Other nations will follow in the next. We're not in competition with one another. Every part of the is working as hard as it can to get to these milestones." Scotland has now vaccinated 1,048,747 people, and Northern Ireland has delivered 381,894 vaccinations.